happy November. I'm Sue Tillotson, and I'm sending this recording out to the Bonnie Loch Fiddlers here in Western New York. This is a sweet little Strathspey called the Duke of Gordon. I think it's pretty regularly played. So I'm going to put it out there. I will do a moderate recording for you, and if I am moved, I will do a faster one for you. It's in the key of G. The second finger down on the E string. Give it to you once more. Sometimes I play just two bows if you're a beginner and don't do the burls. I've always heard it with burls, so there's several options. So whatever level you are playing at, you can have this tune. So have fun with that one too.